Let's go!
Sister!
Liu Yao and seize the land of Zhangdong!
There's something... Yes, I don't know how.
Thank you.
calm. We can recover if we keep our wits about us.
Yep. This castle is a key position for the forces of Liu Yao. You cannot have it!
Witness the strength of my bow!
We must stop Sun Ce's forces at all costs. Archers, forward! Open fire!
We shall defend this position. Do not allow a single enemy through. Do not allow a single enemy through. Insufficient. Very well. Allow me to surrender to you.
Who says a woman has to be weak?
We shall defend this position. Do not allow a single enemy through.
Huh!
strength of Sunset. The strength of the little conqueror. I have been bested. Please accept my surrender.
We shall defend this position. Do not allow a single enemy through.
Hooray! Victory is ours!
Lord South South seems.
You need a horse? I'll be here if you need me.
Oh, hello again. How are things with you?
There is...
Get someone's attention.
definitely special.
Afford to lose this position. I shall personally see to its defense.
I am Tai Shi Su. I have been ordered by Master Liu Yao to defeat you in battle.
Someone's attention.
Definitely special.
Witness the strength of my bow!
Bested in battle. Forgive me, Master Liu Yao. I must withdraw for now.
Who says a woman has to be weak?
Hooray! Victory is ours!
You know how to get someone's attention.
I would like...
A woman has to be weak.
Ah!
witness the strength of my bow! This area is all mine!
Yes!
Take defensive positions!
Liu Yao's officers stand in the way. We just smash through them!
Witness the strength of my bow!
Anyone thwart our advance.
Now, take defensive positions!
Destroy the enemy. I won't let anyone thwart our advance.
Only option here.
We made it through, Shi Ting. Now head south and gather more info on the enemy.
We forced the gates open. Is it this bad?
Ah, a most impressive performance. We need to try and keep up.
Hooray! Victory is ours!
Who says a woman has to be weak?
You're Get on in here.
Do you have a moment?
The enemy is moving suspiciously!
So we meet once again. I refuse to let you set foot anywhere near Master Liu Yao.
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
We cannot afford to lose this position. I shall personally see to its defense.
Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
See to its defense.
This area is all mine.
cannot afford to lose this position. I shall personally see to its defense.
Are you here to face me?
All who threaten Lord Liu Yao will die.
What? Master Liu Yao has sent assassins to the battlefield? That is not an honorable way to fight your battles.
I shall personally see to its defense.
Us. What makes Sun Tzu's army so strong? It's not might alone. Perhaps it is their spirit and desire.
Who says a woman has to be weak? Hooray! Victory is ours!
Thank you. Do you have a...
Hey, get on in here. Again.
woman is just as capable as any man.
Oh, hello again. How are things with you?
I've got some great stuff here. I appreciate your business.
Hey, get on in here. Come again!
Yeah.
Capturing the enemy's bases is the...
Welcome, welcome! Do please!
Capturing that base will weaken the enemy greatly! All units march!
Yep.
faces is the key to defeating them.
Yeah!
This area is all mine.
Welcome, welcome! Please, come again.
Someone's attention. fort? I'll drive them off myself! They must not make it through New Chu! Prepare the weapons!
Lord Chengying, we've got no weapons! Lord Liu Yao took them with him to Chui.
What? That's the end of that, then. There never were any weapons.
Witness the strength of my guard!
We will now proceed deeper into enemy territory. Follow my lead.
Now, take defensive positions.
Thing. Considering their strength, I got off lightly. You sure know how to fight.
A woman has to be weak. Hooray! Victory is ours!
Your skills. You're definitely special.
You know how to get someone's attention.
Get on in here! Come again!
Welcome, welcome! Do please come again!
Will weaken the enemy greatly. All units, march!
This looks like a Shenwei base. Everyone, keep your wits about you. Who might you be? Get out of our land. I see. These are the forces of Sun Tzu. I'll make a gift of them to Liu Yao.
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
Unstoppable!
They're just too strong! Fall back, you worthless rabble!
Lead to the enemy fortress!
So the Shanyue and Liu Yao have joined forces.
Hooray! Victory is ours!
Yeah!
This area is all mine.
I've got some great stuff here. I appreciate your business.
Yep.
Hey, get on in here.
Yep.
Come again.
Yep.
Shisu, you good for nothing! Can you not even slow the enemy down? Then I will have to defeat Sun Tzu myself!
Is this some plan or just... But I don't have time to worry about it. I must simply fight.
Yep.
Weapons! Ready! Fire!
Report! Our midpoint base has fallen. We can't hope for reinforcements now.
What? Those imbeciles are capable of nothing!
I am in grave danger. Summon Tai Shisu. He must keep me safe.
I was just on my way to join the battle. I shall protect Liu Yao from the enemy.
Gah! We can't stop Sun Tzu's advance. Retreat!
Third encounter. However, this time, I shall emerge victorious.
You have ideas above your station, and one day they will be your downfall.
Okay, the Jiangdong region belongs to us now. Everybody, it's time to celebrate. Victory is ours.
Who says a woman has to be weak?
Father, were you watching?
We did it! The Kingdom of Wu now rules over Jiangdong! You're sure to be known throughout the land now, Master Sun Tzu!
I'm so happy. At last, our Lord's dream has been realized by Master Sun Tzu.
Stop crying, Han Dong. We need to set an example for these greenhorns.
It's fine, Cheng Pu. We all work together to achieve this victory.
I'm so happy that everybody's dreams came true.
Yes, this was our dream all along. Everybody, thank you for helping us overcome the obstacles we faced.
Sun Tzu, I have brought Tai Shisu with me.
I have no regrets. I gave my all in battle and was bested. I am prepared to face my execution, Master Sun Tzu.
Tai Shi Su, where's the fun in dying? Besides, do you really care so little for your life? If so, how about entrusting it to me instead?
What?
I want to make Wu bigger and stronger than ever before. So much so that people can live their lives in peace and harmony. If I don't, then everything we've done will be for naught. Therefore, I need capable officers like you to help me make it a reality.
Master Sun Tzu, you would allow me to participate in the realization of your dream?
All right, it's decided then. Tai Shi Su, from today forth, you're one of us.
My brother always did tend to get caught up in the moment.
Indeed. However, his passion in times like these is most admirable. It can even move the heart of a man who was once our enemy. I have a feeling there will be many more men like Tai Shi Su going forward. Princess, Sun Tzu will eventually make a play for the land itself. Wu's rise is just beginning.
Your skills. You're definitely special.
After rescuing the Emperor from Shun'un, Cao Cao leads him to his own capital of Xucheng. His control of the revered Emperor of the long-reigning Han Dynasty gives him a certain prestige. Elsewhere, Yuan Shu's faction is gradually losing support. Panicking, he does the unthinkable. He declares himself Emperor, basing his claim on the imperial seal he had taken from the late Sun Jun. He claims to be the true leader and calls on all faithful lords to support him. However, this gives Yuan Shao the perfect excuse against him. Shao proclaims Xu a traitor and begins his own campaign against him.
An imperial edict?
Yes. These orders come from the Emperor himself. He wishes us to slay the traitor, Yuan Shu, for having the audacity to name himself Emperor. However, I believe Cao Cao is behind this. Yuan Shu himself is a small man, but his army is large. This is simply a strategic move made in the name of the Emperor.
I don't really care about the details. Yuan Shu sure is a strange one, naming himself Emperor when he hasn't even seized control of the land yet.
He was presumably hoping to bluff his way through it until he could make it a reality. Unfortunately, there are many men in this world like that, Sun Tzu. Unlike him, you achieved actual results. You have built up a kingdom to rival Yuan Shu's here in Jiangdong. As such, I feel the eyes of the land are upon you. So, how will you respond, Sun Ce? Your decision could greatly alter the course of the land.
If we move north, we will face Yuan Shu eventually. Plus, he must answer for my father's death. And with Tao Tao behind the edict, we have little choice. Of course, Tao Tao is not a man to be taken lightly. Do you remember the presence with which he carried himself?
Yes, I do. Eventually, I believe he will prove to be an even greater threat to us than Yuan Shu.
A greater threat, indeed. The day will come when we must face him, in a battle for control of the land itself. We just need to make sure that we live to see it.
We have already gone over the details. Our plan is to align with Cao Cao in order to defeat Yuan Shu. I want each of you to lead your units in the attack on Shouchun. I will meet up with you later. That is all. Our victory is depending on your efforts.
I don't like this. When was Zhou Yu put in a position to give me orders?
Don't let it get to you. It's the role of us veterans to show the young'uns the way and help support their growth and development.
Sa trusts Zhou Yu with his life. I understand how you feel, Cheng Pu, but it's his decision to make.
Yes. Despite his youth, Master Zhao Yu's strategies are uncommonly brilliant. He is everything you'd want in a commander.
You're too young to even know what you're talking about.
You would look down upon me simply because I am young? We both serve the same generous master.
Hey! Let's try to get along, okay? Come on. Say something to back me up here, Zhou Tai. You don't talk much, hmm? Are you sure you're okay with standing out even less than I do?
Did you say something?
You said that on purpose. Is my presence really that unremarkable?
Hey! Quit your bickering, you guys! We're about to go to war here?
Forgive me. You are correct, Princess.
I'm sorry, Master Cheng Pu. I allowed myself to get a little carried away just now.
I shall be more careful.
No, I shouldn't have been so defensive.
Ha ha! It looks like we're all a bunch of mewling babes before the princess.
What's that supposed to mean? Never mind, let's get moving. It's time we drive Yuan Shu out of his hole in Shouchun.
So, that's basically the gist of it. We're teaming up with Cao Cao to attack Yuan Shu.
Cao Cao is a most powerful ally to have. I don't think we've fought together since the campaign against Dong Zhuo.
You're right. Our victory in this battle is almost assured. However, how we win is just as important. We need to continue building up our strength for the conflicts yet to come. We must keep that in mind as we approach this battle.
Forgive me, all of you. It seems I need to rely on your help once more.
I'll go anywhere to help you, Lord Sensa. Through thick and thin. I promise I'll always be by your side. Hey! Me too! I'm willing to go anywhere for my Lord Zhou Yu!
Everybody, prepare to move out! We will attack Shouchun and rid the land of Yuan Shu!
I still remember that Yuan Shu kidnapped my mother. I remember her sadness, as well as father's anger. I hope you're ready, Yuan Shu. There's gonna be nothing left when I'm through with you. Although I must be careful. He's a crafty one, so there's no telling what he's up to.
Very well.